Analysis: Omicron fears spell early end to doldrums in chip industry by Kim Yuchul. A top-tier investment bank released a report in August, intriguingly titled, Winter is Coming, Warning of Challenging Pricing Conditions Through Next Year. Specifically, several Morgan Stanley analysts asserted that the global semiconductor industry was entering the last phase of a super cycle, where supply for memory chips surpasses demand. Its assessment had prompted major investors to immediately unload their holdings in top memory chipmakers, including Samsung, SK, and Micron Technology, as the report noted that an extended price increase would begin to reverse next year. But ironically, the spread of the Omicron variant of COVID-19 is emerging as a savior for the entire industry, according to analysts, Monday. The reasoning is that the price fall of contract-based chips was not as severe as expected. Amid growing concerns over the Omicron variant of COVID-19, foreign investors are set to purchase more chip stocks, and I would say this predictability will play a role in reducing the volatility of the entire stock market.